think I still have the energy or the voice to do what I used to do. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a Friday, baby. That just literally gave me life. Like, for real, I just got life. My name is Tina VS1 and welcome to Scoop and Scoop. Banag, to a chariyo. Again, I do not know what it is that Winnie Nwagi has against herself this 2019, because she can't have it against anyone else. It's against herself, because how are the things this trick is doing? Naka Nwagi, Chichi, what is going on, boo-boo? Cut off yesterday. Apparently, she got into an altercation and it was a physical altercation with her maid. According to the story, this is what happened. Winnie has had this girl like for about 2 years. That's her house help. Now, the house help has a condition. It's a medical condition, so she always has to go and seek treatment and all of that. But it seems they have been in, well, they hadn't been in terms. Now, yesterday, Winnie apparently shows up home and the maid is not there. I need to take my water bottle, right? First of all, jaga kukufu nana Winnie. Omeru chene water bottle. How? Let me stop being petty. Anyway, maid asks, Winnie asks, and the house help goes like, oh, I'm sorry, I had carried it with me. Na ye nkomao. Ho! Bayako mieweka. Chato kose sichibike. Winnie na sabuloli, yakubioli. There was an altercation. People came through, reporters. We have evidence, by the way. We have audio notes of Winnie throwing around big words. Buya mgamba konga guagalisa. Yeba na yalisi zamanji. Nga buya yogera kamu lisa, mlisa, mlisa, mlisa. I'm like, oh God! Winnie! You are such a spectacle to behold. For me, man, I'm like, we need, we tried to call Swangz Avenue to give us a comment on that. And do you know what they said? They were like, okay, we're like, fine. Network era kona aba police muchikaye yo jobera e baha yeyo. Ayaza ndoza abantu tandiko basu wazanga je babera tubagambe je babera. Eyo muchikaye aba police bote bagala na manya bako. Omaita by top go. Bako in that even if they report that there's a scenario going on around her area code, they don't show up because bamutia. Na ina mbuza winyo mtira coach. Win. Chitawa bera wanu Winnie, what is going on with you? Because now I'm asking myself, are you deliberately doing these things from the people on the inside at Swangz Avenue? They're always paying off money for things you've not done. That is, of course, call you for concerts, call you for performances, and you don't show up, they pay back the money. They're always sending apologies to different institutions for who you are and explaining to them what type of artist you have. What if chine chikazi tuloza chisiru? Kuba cho chisiru. Now what if tuloza bloza mbu chisiru ngata si chisiru? What if she's actually just tired of being at Swangz Avenue and is doing everything in her power to just frustrate management until they're like, girlfriend, we done had it with your BS. Git. What if that's what she's doing? Because I don't understand. She has been on a downward spiral and then we try to ask around, but here is the truth. I think Winnie's biggest problem is drugs. Bananga Winnie vakunjaji. Winnie vakunjaga. Twaga kusaba emirundi minji walongo sabulidwanga benabi mkube tabitegero mbuze chikambo nakudema eh. Winnie vakunjaji. Enjoy agenda kutwala. Enjoy. God. And you see that's a problem with girls who know that they look good and they somewhat have a talent. Because if you didn't have talent, and you look the way you do. Honey, you are going to be a hoe in Kampala. Not that you're not one now, but... okay, that's petty me. But I'm just saying, what's your problem? Like, buli kwato olola winya ina chakolenzo. I need so be jakola. Are you tired and fed up that you are not a priority? Because yes, I understand. Irene Teller was in Swangz Avenue. She walked away. She's doing good. Life moved on. Vinka is at Swangz Avenue. She's getting the big deal. She's getting everything. You have tried to even do international collabos with a few. Okay, were those international? Okay, African collabos with a few Nigerian artists. And still, Swangz Avenue has not yet put respect on your name, Chichi. Concert ya kumenya jo ya gala. Get away, ambulile chazo kuname. Ah, mkuna mire na yete tufitutumenya abantuwe Kampala, tutumenya. No, like seriously. Is she frustrated because she has never had her own concert? Now ask yourself, if you think this is going to work to your favor, Winnie, I can assure you this. Bangambi ogenda kube chivulugu no mwaka. Jango kube chivulu olabenga butugendo kukola ka thick for maker. Akubila. Now imagine showing up for a Nwagi concert. First of all, chick has an attitude. Whenever she comes on stage and something is off, she's like, na nye nyama bina na agenda. Nyabo, nyabo, this is not Hollywood. You ain't no A-lister, we have better. Calm down. What is this girl so frustrated about? Chichi, I see you heading into a depression. Not that I care. I repeat, not that I care. There's some people I could feel for if they were headed to a dark, deep abyss. You, Winnie. Ooh, you can go down that rabbit hole all the way down. I would really not care, but what is the problem? Varuku wagambe chizibu chenjai. At to anyachi njayi oba cocaine bulichiku bayachi kozesa wini bana ife natukubibwa naye. We have not lost our ish like you to yambe. Get your ish together. Neno mukoze naye wakuvunaniziwa. By the way, how do you carry your boss's water bottle? A water bottle is something that is very, for me, it's a little bit too intimate. Like sharing a water bottle for me feels like you're sharing a toothbrush. Ah. Banai, nera bide, nero Friday, ala Kampala sun, but then you know bawa ya kalango na eh. Cinema mood. But anyway, in the Kampala sun today, they did run a story on what's been happening to SK Mbuga's properties around the country. First of all, big up to him. I didn't know he had that much property. Faruk, what do you think about what's happening to Webidio? Ono ye mufera so se gwenda biyo kugule ebintu. Na ebili mmanyage. Ye mufera so se gwe manya ine ebintu. Nga bidi kugroundi. Nga ate bibiye. Anyway, Kampala Sun did this whole expose, blah, blah, blah. They went out to look at most of the properties that he owns and see what they've been up to, given the fact everyone is in celebratory mood. I was like, wait, because I wasn't around, but I had the whole of Uganda celebrating that he's free. Then we holler and they tell us, well, you see, his freedom is dependent on how the countries feel at the moment. And well, I don't know. I don't know what his freedom is dependent on. All I know, they're saying is like he's 80% free. There's like a missing 20. And that missing 20, he has to come and get done in Dubai because there's a whole extradition process here playing. But from what it looks like, he might win on a technicality. Can you imagine that? Like some people are so damn lucky. Ngochimanyi dedala sente ya ziba. Baziba. Nemkaziwe. But they're going to, on a technicality, they're going to walk and enjoy their money, by the way. What's the technicality? Where is your evidence? You arrested Mbuga, but the signatory wasn't actually this Mbuga. The signatory was the female Mbuga. Right? Who is gallivanting in Kampala as we speak? Alia Ewa, Ali Ape, Ali Fine. I can't believe this crap. Anywho, so anytime from now, those who wanted to keep abreast with his situation, Auntie Temuina Biakola, Gunogwemulimo Gwangi, so don't ask me what about me. Ali Sweden, Denmark, one of them. Anyway, again, I'm Mali Zebia, Sweden, Yaveyo, I did Dubai, Dubai, Bamsanganga, and over China, Vizibu, Boba Wakumusiba, Neonga, Badamunga. Basically, he's on a roll. He could be in a jail cell at any given time. in any given country, but not that it's my business. I was just trying to keep you apprised. Ye mukazi wali kuchacha acheba kane grenade. Huh? Are they still banging? Who is she banging now? I mean, it's been 2 years. You're trying to tell me that chick has not got laid in 2 years. Grenade and King Sir. Kuingatwa manyi binji. Kanzi James and Beza akate King Sir. Hey! Bana muli debi ntu saa nebwali mabanja cheka yalekera ho. Anywho, that's been my week. In a nutshell, I'm excited. I hope next week does bring me a lot more juicy stuff. For now though, at TinaFierce1 is my Twitter handle. And on Facebook we are Scoop and Scoop and at TinaFierce1. Not forget Ted! On Instagram, we are TinaFierce1 with an H. I'm out. Peace.